Namaste to all the viewers. A very warm welcome to our channel, The Outlier 73, and I am Namita, Chartered Accountant. Well, today's topic of discussion would be on HSN and SAC code as per GST and changes which is effective from 1st April 2021. Well, HSN stands for Harmonized System of Nomenclature, and the main purpose of using HSN under the GST regime is for classification of goods. Let me repeat, it is for classification of goods. With effective from 1st April 2021, registered taxpayers having aggregate turnover up to rupees 5 crore in the preceding financial year are required to use 4 digits of HSN in their invoice. And registered taxpayer having aggregate turnover of more than 5 crores in the preceding financial year are required to mention 6 digits of HSN code in the invoice. There are 2 very important points which is worth mentioning here. The first one being, registered person having aggregate turnover up to rupees 5 crores in the previous financial year may not mention 4 digits of HSN in a tax invoice issued in respect of supplies made to unregistered person. And the second important point is, those persons who are in the business of import and export shall mandatorily follow 8 digits of HSN code. Moving on to SAC. SAC denotes Service Accounting Code. It is used for the purpose of classification of services under GST regime. Any registered taxable person engaged in the supplying any taxable service is required to mention SAC in the tax invoices issued by him, irrespective of his turnover. It is mandatory for him to mention the SAC code in the tax invoice, irrespective of his turnover. Well, notification number 1778/2020, dated 15th October 2020, has provided that with effective from 1st day of April 2021, the conditions for mentioning of these 4-digit HSN and 6-digit HSN in the invoice by the registered taxpayer is provided as per this notification. Thank you, friends, for watching this video. I kindly request you to subscribe to this channel if not already subscribed, and share this video among your friends, and also kindly request you to click on the like button to keep us motivated. Thank you.